Imagine a product that can increase your ability to learn, think creatively, solve problems, and achieve any goal. Our next guest, Elite Inner Circle, has created an amazing product called the Brain Evolution System, which was designed to help you master the power of your brain. Think of the Brain EV system as a training gym for your brain, allowing you to command beneficial abilities that varied professionals and geniuses alike take strength from. With us from Elite Inner Circle to tell us more about the Brain EV system is Michael Kelly. Welcome to the show, Michael.
Thanks for having us.
So tell me, how does the system work?
Basically, what we're trying to do is get people to learn how to control their own brain states at will. It's very similar to what happens when you go to the beach and you're listening to the waves and you become very, very relaxed, or when you go to a symphony and you're moved emotionally by that music. You could be listening to the sound of fire or crackling wood, things like that, and you get that sense of relaxation from that.
Sure.
The Brain Evolution System is no different. What we're really doing is taking the brain's ability to mimic certain frequencies that it picks up in real life and teach it to reach certain beneficial brainwave states.
And what was it specifically designed to do?
Specifically, it's there to teach people to get into their own brain or mind states at will. And for example, to teach them how to become more creative, to teach them to relax, to teach them to be more efficient in their thinking, more imaginative, etc. Mm-hmm. There's certain brainwave frequencies the mind enters into when it reaches these points, and we've understood that through well over 50 years of research done by not only myself but other scientists in the past, that enable us to know, you know, which frequencies cause these things and how we can help get people towards those states. The brainwave entrainment system itself is just there, again, to teach people how to get to those states, recognize them, and switch into those modes at will, much like you would switching the gears of a car.
Now tell our viewers about the entrainment process. What is that?
To best understand entrainment itself, we need to go back to the guy who coined the term entrainment. That was a Dutch mathematician and clockmaker by the name of Christian Huygens. Now, Christian made a lot of clocks, and whenever he would take a new pendulum clock and put them up on the wall, he would notice after a certain period of time that all the clock pendulums would start swinging in unison. Mm-hmm. And he wasn't sure why this happened.
Yeah.
To make a long story short, what he had learned was that there were minute variations or vibrations traveling through the walls, and all of the other pendulums were sympathetically resonating with that and all following suit, really just forming their own natural order. The brainwave evolution system pretty much takes the same concept by trying to take your own brainwaves and harmonizing those with the frequencies that we're using in the audio of the system.
Now, I understand the Brain EV system has six different levels. Tell us about them.
Certainly. The levels graduate and they become more and more advanced as you go along the system. They're pretty much set up in groups of two. The first two levels are more geared towards meditation, learning how to calm yourself down so that when you're in situations where you need to perform, streamline yourself, you know, mellow out, you can go ahead and do that effectively and at will. Mm-hmm. The next two CDs are more about maintaining that level of calm while also dealing with stress. The last CDs, those are 5 and 6, pretty much take all of the culmination of these previous exercises, and then they teach you how to get into deeper states of mind with your own subconscious so that you're actually getting into some of the background thinking that occurs without your own attention that may be making you do things that you don't like doing. And that way you can recognize them and change them for the better.
Change them for the better. And now, is the Brain EV system a type of meditation in some sense?
It is in a sense, and I don't want to give people the impression that it's something like, you know, going up on a mountain or having to become some sort of guru or seek some, you know, cosmic spiritual experience. And although these things are possible, meditation in a sense is really just getting your thoughts streamlined in such a way that you can concentrate, become introspective, and pay attention to your own thoughts. Mm-hmm. There's certainly nothing wrong with that, and science itself, you know, there's tons of documentation that shows the benefits that, you know, it limits stress, which of course, you know, stops diseases in the body.
It just is a miracle if you can eliminate the stress, so that is a really good thing. Now, what about iPods and MP3 players? Can we use it?
iPods and MP3 players you can use, and when people sign up for the system, we actually provide them with MP3 downloads.
Oh, wow.
That have been engineered by ourselves, and the reason that we do that is if you were to go ahead and copy the disc, you may lose some of the encoded audio information.
Oh, you definitely don't want to do that.
That would ruin the effectiveness of the system. So we provide those for you, and the benefit of that is that even before you get the disc, you can start right away.
Okay, and does the Brain EV system use hypnosis or some kind of subliminal programming of any kind?
Not at all. The frequencies themselves are there simply to guide your brain to certain states. You are in full control of your own mental facilities. There are no secret messages inherent within it all or any scripts. And
yeah,
one of the reasons why we do this is we want people to be in charge of their own self-development. We're really just applying the Brain Evolution System as a tool towards whatever it is you would like to do to better yourself.
And that is so awesome. Now, what kind of feedback are you getting from your customers?
Feedback has been great, and that's one of the things I like to hear a lot about this program.
We've had
several people just writing about things that have changed their lives a lot, and I'm actually going to look at one that someone had given me just to quote them. She wrote, and I quote, "It was within the first few weeks of using the Brain Evolution System that I could manage my days on 5 hours sleep without feeling tired. The other major change I noticed was the feeling of not being afraid to take risk, and there was feeling of being not at all unsure or scared," and she felt that that was absolutely priceless.
Yeah.
End quote. There's a lot of other quotes like that on our site. You can go to trybrainev.com,
okay,
and there'll be other testimonials there that
other
folks at home can read.
Well, Michael, thank you for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
To get your free 21-day trial, simply log on to the web and visit www.trybrainev.com. Once again, the site to visit is trybrainev.com. This is truly a must-have product, so be sure to check them out today.